Hi everybody, I am coming to you with a journal share. This journal measures 8 3/4 by 5 3/4 and has a 2.5 inch spine. I am calling this one All Dressed Up, obviously because the front cover has a little girl and fabric and bead flowers and everything, so I'll show you. Well, it's just a stamp I colored. With some fabric, some eyelash trim, and these little flowers that I made. And then back is a dress form glued down. I made it into a little pocket, an envelope pocket, a little flower, some doily, some lace. Inside is a little high heel, and a little dress. This is just a card stock. Hard. Just it has elastic closure, and this is, the paper is wallpaper paper, a sheet I had. On the bottom I have little flowers that I made with the signatures when they were sewn in, and then there's a little purse charm on the tie part, and undo it. There are 96 copy dog pages inside. I'm gonna flip through real fast. A little pocket here, a little slip behind, and a pocket right here with the dress form in it. This is a fold down, right? And then just copy dyed cardstock. I put words on the sides, all the pages, paper bag, cardstock, a little shoe, more words, cardstock. It's just a little tag or a little pocket that I need, a little envelope there. Bag, cardstock, shoe, and here goes one of my ladies, another one, it's just fabric, all that I did was punch holes through it, and lace fabric beside it. I'm flipping through fast because that's 96 pages. So, another little pocket, some extra cardstock, paper bag, some more words. We'll get to another. We'll do a trying to get to another dress because there's another one in here. Oh, yeah. Another dress. And then there's one more in here. Oh, there she goes. Another dress again with some lace trim. And then, like I said, the signature on a good tie them. I left it long enough to include these little flowers that dangle down. I just thought that was so cool. Let me do that. Like I said, there is 96 pages in here. So lots of journaling room. Lots of spaces to add what you want. Oh, one more dress. Where did you go? Oh, there we go. This one's using a carton and some handkerchief trim. I just thought that turned out cute. Alright, so that's the journal. And I am including 12 of these stamped images. And all I do is poke holes. I think I did like 6. And then just weave fabric through after I used a color pencil. And also I'm including the dress forms to make those. Like I said, there is 12 total. This will be listed on my Facebook page. Trying to get traffic to the Facebook page that I have had for over a year now. So stop on by, check it out. The link will be down below. Thanks for watching, guys. Have a great day.